Dear students, today we will start the new chapter of history, ideals, Upanishads, Jainism and Buddhism. Our first topic is philosophies. India has been constantly enriched with new ideas from time to time, and the Upanishads, Jainism and Buddhism were such infusion of new progressive ideas which tried to eradicate the socio-religious evils which prevailed in those times. These ideas took the shape of tangible spiritual philosophies which continues to exist and remain relevant even today. Indian philosophy occupies an important place in the world. We can divide the Indian philosophies into two chief types. First is theist philosophies. Theist philosophies are those philosophies which believe in the authenticity of the Vedas. The Vedas and the Upanishads have laid down a number of philosophies, of which the Vedanta is the most important. The Advaita Vedanta, as laid down by Shankaracharya, is the most important philosophy in this category. Atheist philosophies. Atheist philosophies are those philosophies which do not believe in the authenticity of the Vedas. There are six of them. The two most important philosophies under this category are Jainism and Buddhism. First of all, let's study about the rise of Buddhism and Jainism. In the later Vedic age, religion and, to a large extent, social life were dominated by the Brahmins. This caused discontent among the common people. The reason for this were Brahminism was characterized by complex rites and rituals that were very expensive to practice and thus out of the reach of the common man. The rigid caste system discriminated against the lower caste and the Shudras, who were socially alienated. Only Brahmins conducted all religious ceremonies and thus became very powerful. This made them take advantage of their position and exploit the lower caste. Vedic texts written in Sanskrit could not be understood by the common people, and hence the Brahmins had to be depended upon to interpret them. This general discontent among the people paved the way for the rise of new ideas of Buddhism and Jainism.